Reports emerging from Mbarara Regional Referral Hospital indicate that the hospital has run short of tuberculosis and antiretroviral drugs. Two nursing officers who preferred anonymity told Urban TV that the phenomenon comprised a prescription menu of patients. Peter Buzari, the hospital pharmacist, said TB and ARV stockout is not a referral making.
TB and ARVs don't affect our budget. They are funded by the donor. So the budget is not a limitation on the hospital side. So when there is a stockout, it is arising from the national warehouse, that is the national medical stores. So that is when they have not supplied, when we have positioned. So for us, what we do, when we receive such drugs that are sensitive, we make a report. We harmonize our requisition, our order, and the delivery. So we look at what has been delivered and compare it to with what we had ordered for.
He elaborates on how overwhelming cases in the operating theater have made it difficult for them to improvise and utilize little drugs. Drug management, too, has become complex as the hospital is yet to recruit enough pharmacists.
This hospital needs at least 6 pharmacists. We are now we think that the government is going to really continue to invest in personnel for managing medicines because it's a heavy budget.
As a solution to drug shortage, the hospital director proposes that the policy be revised. On a lighter note, these applauded national medical stores for delivering essential medicines worth 290 million shillings. The stock is, however, expected to run out in 2 to 3 months, although the director sounds an advance warning to unruly drug smugglers.
We are now going to improve, but I'm calling upon my pharmacists and all people who use these valuable items in the hospital, the medicines and supplies, to guard them, because sometimes this can develop legs getting out of the hospital, which is a very unfortunate situation. And therefore, me as the hospital director, I look forward to really making sure that we use these supplies appropriately to the benefit of the Ugandans.
The referral management, however, blames the district health officials for failing to recognize health centers, adding that the referral is meant for complex cases.